Cody Miracle. I'm number two, and I'm in ninth grade.
Eagles had the first run, and it keeps down within 1 point, then another. And Cody Miracle goes up and scores off the basket. Nice save by Cody Miracle. Funny that ball goes to pass on the baseline. Nice Cody Miracle. Cody got it somehow. He fires. That shot is good.
Noah Saltz, my number is 20, and I'm a freshman.
Went high after that pass. Nathan finds Noah Saltz. He drives right to the basket and scores. Fifth, Nathan McCallis. Noah Saltz with that basket. Derek Bowman and Noah Saltz receives that ball along the baseline, goes up and scores. Assist to Derek Bowman with some full court pressure. Patrick Schrader, quick pass to Noah Saltz. Perfect ball movement. That shot is good. It's good. It's good. Noah Saltz scored 25-19.
Just wait. Come on. Okay.
Luke McNellis, number 15, freshman.
Only a minute and 9 seconds.
Like you're saying about it.
Luke Cassada, 13, sophomore.
Didn't bother to call a held ball there. Man, she comes away with it. And Cassada goes to the basket and is scored. And scores and is fouled. Went up and scored. And there's Luke Cassada intercepting the pass. Nice defense by Luke Cassada. He's converged on by a couple of the UMI defenders at work. Gets away with it.
Oh no, Josh Upshaw got it, and Luke Cassada gets the ball. He goes the other end of the floor, goes up, and that shot is good. That was not an easy shot from the left side of the rim. Luke Cassada scores, 68-44, Manhattan Chief now.
Patrick Schrader, number one, junior.
And finds Patrick Schrader. Patrick goes behind the back, pass to John Peters, who brings that three. Wow! Assist to Patrick Schrader with behind the back pass. Dylan Peters nails that three.
Nathan McNellis, number 5, junior.
Looks at Derek Bowman, finds Nathan McNellis. McNellis underneath. He goes up and scores. Nathan McNellis elevates and scores. James Wilson goes to Nathan McNellis. Nathan goes up and scores. Assist gets the ball up top. Goes to McNellis. Nathan McNellis drives to the basket. That shot is good. Nathan McNellis drives down the lane. That shot is good. It's good. 52-40.
Josh Upshaw, number 3, senior.
American Eagles, happy as Josh Upshaw with a takeaway. And Josh Upshaw comes off the attack and trade up and scores.
An excellent play by hoping the water rises, you will tomorrow.
Josh Upshaw drives along the baseline. This floater is good.
Open the crowd screams out, screaming your name.
Hope
if everybody runs, we choose to stay. Hope that
Josh
you
Patterson,
fall in love, and it hurts so bad.
The defense closing out on the ball carrier, the ball handler. Josh Patterson open for three from the wing. That shot is good. Josh Patterson nails that three-point shot from the wing. 55-47 our score.
That's
75-57, and Huck is cut off. It's another takeaway. No, it's Stebbins who controls it, and the ball is knocked off, saved by Dylan Peters. He goes to Josh Patterson, who goes up.
James Wilson, 44, senior.
Nathan, all night. Here's McNellis, who picks up the rebound. And Wilson.
James Wilson crossed the half court line. Good.
And James Wilson receives that basketball. And he's bumped, and he's James Wilson's shot is good. It's good. It's good. It's good. That shot is good. James Wilson scores. It's good. It's that basketball. Nathan McNellis clears that rebound, and Bowman goes to Wilson. Wilson tries to make a pass to Patrick Slater. That shot is...
Dylan Peters, 22, senior.
Cody Miracle. Miracle to Peters. Now Peters open for three on the top of the key. That shot short. He follows his own shot and it's good. In one motion, Dylan Peters went up, caught that ball in one hand, pushed it up and through the net. 69-minute cheap. And Dylan Peters receives the basketball, finds Josh Patterson driving right to the basket, and Josh scores. They have a two-point lead. Now Dylan will drive towards the basket. Score. That shot is good. That shot is good. It's good. It's good. That should make it 80 to 76.
My name is Derek Bowman, number 4, and I'm a senior.
Shot lifts long, no good, and Derek Bowman receives a long pass. Derek drives to the basket, kind of a Euro step. That shot is good. That... Tracy gets the ball. It's tapped away by Derek Bowman. Now Derek will drive to the basket and dunk it! Did you see that? Derek Bowman went high and slammed that ball home! How many times do you see it dunk in the basket? Ellis back to Wilson, cross court to Schrader, to Peters. Dylan Peters fires, nails that three-point shot from the wing. Our game is tied. To Wilson, goes to Derek Bowman up high. Dylan Peters will stop and pop again for three. That three-pointer is good. It's good. It's good. Ellis to Wilson, high pass to Dylan Peters. Dylan Peters fires for three. Are you kidding me? Three straight three-point shots by Dylan Peters. What a hot hand by Deadeye Dylan Peters. 9-3 our score. Manhattan Chief lead 9-3 with 5:05 to play. Chief with the lead. James Wilson drives to the basket. His shot is good. The ball. Dylan Peters comes back up to get it. And Dylan will fire up a shot. That is good. Wow, another driving move into the lane by Dylan Peters. His shot is good. It's good. Patrick will stop and pop and fire the ball to Dylan Peters. Dylan Peters' shot is good. Are you kidding me? Dylan Peters nails another three-point shot from the baseline. Welcome back to Springfield, Missouri. And it is Manhattan Chief. Bowman gets that ball and he will stop and pop. That shot is good. Wow, are you kidding me? And Derek Bowman controls it. Now Manhattan Chief having trouble attacking this defense. And Derek Bowman finds Dylan Peters who cuts to the basket and scores. To James Wilson to Derek Bowman. Derek goes up and scores. Derek Bowman gets that ball. He forces up a shot. That rattles in. That shot is good. That gets the basketball. He forces up a shot. That is also good. Wow. In this second quarter. And Dylan Peters splits a couple of defenders, goes up and scores. Here gets that basketball and drives into the lane, and that shot is good. Patrick Schrader. Wilson to Dylan Peters. Peters will stop and pop. That shot is perfect. That shot no good. Derek Bowman gets that ball, horses up a shot, and it's good. Goes to McNellis. Nathan McNellis drives to the basket. That shot is good. Nathan McNellis drives down the lane. That shot is good. It's good. Two shots, 50.7 seconds remain in this ball game. Dylan's first free throw, second free throw high and good. This free throw is high and good. There's a shot. Oh, that shot is blocked. That's blocked. That's blocked. And our ball game is over. Our ball game is over. Manhattan Chief has won. Manhattan Chief wins. Manhattan Chief wins. Manhattan Chief on a block in the final seconds of the National Christian Homeschool Championship game. Manhattan Chief all over that shot. Patrick Schrader, Derek Bowman there for the block. Manhattan Chief prevail. Manhattan Chief claim the championship game in the boys large program varsity Division 2C championship. Manhattan Chief claims victory 56-54 over the Rockford Fire. What a game. What a storybook ending to a storybook season for Manhattan Chief.